Welcome to the dark decoder. I'll think of a real name later.